What is up, fucking Facebook? Good morning. It's your favorite couple, Landy and April. And it is Monday. It is Monday, May 9th. And you know what that means. It is open mic at the Keystone Stage. Yeah! So, we're gonna hang out. It is also 7:47 in the morning. And I'm drinking coffee. So yeah. We will update you people later. Ka-fucking-boom! What is up, Facebook? Or I should say, what is up, YouTube? Fuck, this won't hit Facebook. Cause it's, are we taking her with us? Cause I'm on an 18, 17 day more ban. So yeah. Anyway, we're gonna go somewhere. I don't know where the fuck we're going. Oh, going up to Rite Aid. It is a beautiful fucking 60 degrees. Look at the fucking sky up there. I hope you guys can see that. I think you guys could. It's, yeah, it's beautiful outside. Ha! She doesn't want to go. Come on. Come on. Go ahead. Come on, get in. What are you doing? You're not getting... He's like, ooh, fresh dirt. Let me take a shit. Or a piss. Whatever the fuck she wants to take. Tell her she didn't want to go. See, nobody ever listens to me. I know my dog. And I know people. So there you go. There you have it. Ha. Huh. Do I win? She doesn't want to get in. Alright. Peace out, Cub Scout. She finally got in. She finally got in. She don't want to go, though. No, she did. No, she did. Oh, what a dog. All right. See you later. Ka-fucking-boom. YouTube! We have set everything up. Did sound checks. We're good. We're going to go see where the rest of the crew's at. Jeff has got all his stuff set up. We're going to go find, our buddy. Where's our buddy's not in his office. Sitting here with the man.
Redo them because
the man who stole my camera January, February, March, April 4th.
April 4th, you.
Pops back there and drag. You stole my camera. Oh, sorry. Talking to me. Yep, the crew is outside.
The light bar is also on one.
Oh god.
Hey buddy.
Hi buddy.
What's up?
How are you?
No, you know. Living the dream.
Chilling. So you're lonely and depressed?
Yep, lonely and depressed.
Same here. You've got a girlfriend too.
Ah, I don't.
For that one.
I don't. I was
oh,
broken
god.
Up.
Blah, 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 blah.
I was broken up.
Anyway, we got the man.
He's just like fucking
drunk. Got the man fucking from his girlfriend Heather. Right? Fucking blonde. And it's fucking bright. I don't even have my sunglasses. It's fucking mega bright out here. But okay. What up, YouTube? It's your boy Landy B here. And we've got Jacqueline's Tear Ducks rocking the fucking house tonight. We've got Johnny Kai over there. We've got the wife and Pop. And we're just fucking chilling here at open mic. Fucking Jay's up there playing fucking guitar on the stage. But don't worry, because the music in the background is the copyrighted stuff that Jeff is playing over there. So yeah. All right. We will talk to you later. Come fucking boom.
So I can. Watch you weave and breathe.
Sometimes count AC with the coolest system. When
you're
over the club, he be blazing up.
Got that star dick when he's even up.
And he real, he real, he might got a deal.
He knows all the words to this, but I'm awesome.
He call, he's always in the air, but he doesn't block. Don't see the world over the ships, and all the ships, but he make a bitch. Every moment's a day. Every day seems a lifetime. Let me show you the way to a joy beyond compare. Tell me, when will you say bye? Tell me, quando, quando, quando. Say it's me that you adore.
Stream.
You put his own music. Not tonight. Even it's you know, my own stuff.
No. I know, that's everybody wants their fucking money, you know what I mean, bro? That's, somebody sees money, they're like gotta fucking figure out how to get their ass in that too. Dip their penis in their money, you know what I mean?
I won't bring it tonight, I swear.
I really don't care, to be honest. Keep on rocking in a free world, that's what I say.
Yeah.
Woo. Yeah. Yep.
So like when I ask someone how they're doing, and they tell me living the dream, I just want to be like, shh, I can hear you screaming inside.
What did I tell you about that?
It's true.
Like, you're not fooling anyone with that answer.
And for like 2 years, she would speak to me in this gibberish, and I thought it was Russian, because I'm really turned on by Russian women. And come to find out, she wasn't really Russian. She was just a crazy girl. She was born from a prostitute out of Pittston. And when I found out, I was like, why couldn't you just tell me the truth? She's like, oh, baby, I was just stalling.
The thing is, porn's too good right now. It's getting too good. They're really refining that stuff. Like, they really have it down to a science. I still slip up from time to time. I might be doing like research for a document or something that I'm trying to read the news on Reddit, and all of a sudden I see.
Escape my mind, so sing proudly from the heart I cannot seem to find, but still I try to grab a hold of it. Time don't heal shit, it's constant but proving to be irrelevant. Oh rats, no wonder I'm looking like the elephant standing in a room full of strangers talking bullshit, thinking they've got the energy to stay ahead of it. Why do I even bother? I should have stayed away from society and let my spirit wander, but I got caught up in the mix. Funny thing is, after a few months there it was again. My heart, the luxury of being transparent. All the drama and bullshit really was just a sociological experiment. Wasting myself on people who watched me break and got bent over the edge. Faced with the realization I was mixed into a tribe without a proper pledge. made me question how close I was to the end. What the fuck is an enemy? What the fuck is a friend? They seem so close together, they're practically the same these days. But it doesn't feel strange or peculiar at all. Being faithfully fucked isn't at all.
What is up, YouTube? It is the end of the open mic. And it's only 10 o'clock. The fuck? Oh well, dead night, you'll have it. Some win you, some lose. The wife is with me. So we're gonna end it there. See you fucking next week. Ka fucking boom.